horrible event that happened almost 25 years ago. In one of the first highly publicized mass school shootings, there had been ones before, but what Luke Woodham did here back in 1997 certainly has not been forgotten. Woodham was convicted of stabbing his mom to death and then driving here to the Pearl High School campus and opening fire on his classmates. He killed two girls, one a former girlfriend, and he wounded others before he was taken into custody. And those who were here when that happened and have dealt with the pain since say they know what it is like when they see what just happened in Texas.
Street violence is one thing, but when you go to a public school where you feel like you're going to be safe, you know, that's the last thing on your mind is to think about being shot at.
Unfortunately, we're not nearly as shocked when we hear these things anymore, and that's certainly a bad thing, but we can do things to minimize the risk, and we can do things to be prepared in the event, God forbid, that something does happen in a particular school, that you know how to deal with it.
Yeah, that former principal says one of the positives that did come out of this horrific event was how this Pearl community pulled together after that shooting incident, how they healed and they continue to move forward to this very day. Now some almost 25 years since that incident happened. Luke Woodham serving life in prison. Live in Pearl, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.